This is the BET Nightly News, our newscast with Jackie Reed. Covering our world, our issues, and our culture. The BET Nightly News starts right now.
Coming up, how a hot clothing item has become a new way to pay tribute to black sports pioneers. Also ahead, rap and R&B dominate the nominations for the 2004 Grammys. We'll tell you who's up for an award right after this. Call it the ultimate in sports style, old school jerseys or throwbacks paying tribute to the teams and players who made history. Now, one company is taking the trend even further with jerseys paying tribute to black basketball pioneers. Here's BET's Andre Scholl. Now, where I go, they wear bikinis
in the winter too now. Whether on TV or on the streets, throwback jerseys seem to be everywhere. On Fifth Ave shopping sprees and them dinners to check. And vintage sports line Black Fives is cashing in on the craze with its historically accurate clothing collection of all black basketball teams that played in the days before the NBA was integrated.
Basketball was invented in 1891, but black folks didn't start playing really until 1904.
One jersey pays homage to the man credited with introducing the sport to blacks, Edwin Henderson. In 1909, he started an all-black basketball team called the 12 Streeters. They went on to become the first champions of the Colored Basketball World League. Edwin Henderson II is the grandson of the basketball pioneer.
Now that these jerseys are coming out, it gives exposure to and validation of the pride that I feel.
Other teams being honored, the Harlem Renaissance Big Five, the Howard University varsity team, and the Brooklyn Smart Set.
It was through these club teams that the sport, you know, actually became a competitive entity and survived in the early years.
For the company's owner, throwback jerseys are more than a fashion statement. They're a way to capture important moments in sports history.
We came into our own. African Americans became African Americans during this Black Fives era that we're trying to feature.
Black Fives' motto is meant to send a strong message.
Our motto is it's too deep for the average brother.
You'll need deep pockets to don these threads. Black Fives throwbacks can cost more than $225 and jackets $500. It's a considerable price to wear a part of sports history on your back. In Washington, Andre Scholl, BET Nightly News.
How about that? Well, that's our news for this Thursday evening. We thank you for joining us for BET Nightly News. I'm Michelle Miller, and for Jackie Reed, good night. We'll see you right back here tomorrow.